Nash Foundation. I mean, it really reflects what Steve's all about. If you remember him as a player, obviously he just retired, but I've known Steve since he was in college, and consummate professional, unselfish, the greatest teammate, and those same qualities is what he does with his foundation, is giving back. Everyone loved to play with him because he united people, he brought people together. And that's what he's doing here, and it's a great thing, and he's going to be a huge success post-career. Well, it's really about supporting the people that put on the events. You know, the Yankees were special, throwing their first pitch out, playing in that charity softball game meant a lot to me for the New York City Police Department and the officers that were killed, so it was really dear to my heart. And this year tonight, you know, again, Steve's not only a legendary Hall of Fame player, but a great person and someone I've known a long time. So basically anything he's involved with, I'll support. I think the energy, the enthusiasm, and the support, look at this here. I mean, you got people coming out, supporting Steve Nash, but also supporting his charity. I think a lot has to do with that. Obviously some of the athletes that are here, but also the appreciate and respect a guy like Steve Nash.
Gentlemen, the winner of our most valuable player award goes to none other than Mr. John Nash. He's cut, former pro soccer player in South Africa. Let's give John a huge round of applause.
I think it was great. You can tell he's still fit. He's got a lot of skill still. So I thought it was fitting that the Nationals combined for a goal and Dad gets the MVP.
Great music selections tonight. DJ MIL on the turntables for us. And right on cue, John Nash making his presence known. Steve, don't knock your pop over. John Nash, former pro soccer player in South Africa. Joining on the party, and the international team builds on its goal tally.
It was a lot of fun, and like Steve Nash, a great group of guys, and for a great cause. It was just a blast, you know, and like Steve Nash has done everything with class and dignity and humility. He put on a great event, and the Steve Nash Foundation should be proud. It was a great night.